Hello friends, in this video we are going to see numerical from critical depth. So as we can see in the given question, the Froude number of flow in a rectangular channel is 0.8. Froude number is given. If the depth of flow is 1.5 meter, find the critical depth. That's the question. So I'll write down the given data. First of all, Froude number is given. So FR equal to 0.8. And same channel, rectangular channel. Depth of flow is given 1.5. So D I will take 1.5 meter. Question is critical depth. You have to find HC. Critical depth. So what is the formula of critical depth? I will write here. HC equal to Q square by G to the power of 1 by 3. This is the only equation we are using many times. So, but here Q is not given. You have to find Q. Correct. And we know that Q is equal to capital Q by B. Correct. Capital Q by B. So, we are having Froude number. So, Froude number FR equal to formula is V by root under of GD. D is your depth of flow for the rectangular channel. And so FR is given 0.8. And velocity, we can write discharge by area. Area will be rectangular channel B into D into G is again 9.81 into D. D is your 1.5. So this D value is given. This is also 1.5 D value. So out of this equation, if you calculate Q by B, so Q by B is coming equal to 4.6032, and that is discharge by width, that is small Q. So we can substitute this value here in this equation. 4.6032 whole square by G, that is 9.81 to the power of 1 by 3. So how much we are getting the answer? 1.292 meter. So D is the answer. You can see 1.29. D is the right answer. Okay. Thank you.